Okay, get your water handy. Got some strength training. Weights are optional. Get my little timer going here. Just gonna warm up.
3, 2, 1, go.
Do some warm circles.
Halfway there.
My shoulders are sore from Saturday's Facebook Live, so my one shoulder is.
Three, 2, 1, go.
All right, give me that tricep squeeze. So no weights yet. So your palms are back. Squeeze the back of your triceps. Push your palms together. Your arms are super tight. Your fingers are stiff. Make your own resistance. And just
halfway there.
Abs are in. Knees are soft. Warm it up. Squeeze.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right, now give me a grapevine with a hop. Just warming up.
Halfway there. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, grab your weights if you want. I'm gonna do a hammer curl. So you're gonna bring them up here this way. Keep your elbows at your hips. Bring them straight up. If you don't have weights, just squeeze those biceps. Make a tight fist. Okay, drop those. So we're gonna do an inchworm, which means we're gonna walk out to a plank. Low impact is just bend over, touch your toes. Or walk it all the way out into a plank, walk back. Stand up, back down. You can try to keep your legs straight or bend them if you need to.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right. Next is bicep curl. Pick up your weights. Right here. So, your palms are going to face up this time. Elbows are still in at your sides. Knees are soft. All the way up, all the way down. Okay, squat touchdowns. Low impact is a squat right here and touch. Or add a jump and switch hands each time. So I just throw my hand behind my back, jump into a squat, start to pick it up just a little bit, go at your own pace.
Two, 1, go.
All right, so now we're gonna be in a half squat. Give me a speed bag. So my knees are out, my toes are pointed up to the side. And just roll. Touch that speed bag. Good job, keep it up, a little faster, just a little.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, we're gonna do some zigzag jumps. Just gonna jump it up, jump it back. So my feet are together. Take it up, take it back. Low impact, we're gonna do a step touch. Keep those feet together. Knees are soft. Okay, standing donkey kicks. Come down to your mat. Your hands are here. You're gonna kick, come down, kick. So that right leg goes up, So I bend my left knee, everything comes down, and then kick straight up. Push. Keep it going.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right, switch feet. So now you're gonna bring down and lift that left foot. Kick it. So everything squats down. Kicks up.
Halfway there.
Bring it up. You can rest your head on the mat. that feels more comfortable for me. All the way down, just before your feet hit, bring them right back up. Good job.
Three, two, one, rest.
All right, grab a drink. We got a few seconds. We're gonna stay down here for crunches.
Three, two, go.
Crunch, knees are up. Hands are lightly placed behind your head. Make sure that lower back is touching the mat.
Halfway there.
Good job. Keep crunching. Come on, Lisa. Close my Lisa's. Four.
Three. Run. Two. One. Go.
All right. From here, plank. You can be on your elbows or your hands. So they got a couple moves down here, and then we're at our halfway point almost. So don't let your hips sag. Keep that butt flat.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, now from here, you're gonna lay on your side. Your left arm is underneath you. Your right hand is right here by your bust. You're gonna lift right here. So you're working your obliques and the back of your arm. Lift. This is tricky, but it's very effective. Lift. Lift.
Three, two, one, go.
Now just switch sides. So your right arm is out in front of you. Left is right up by your chest. Lift. Go as high as you can. Using that tricep to lift you up and your obliques to crunch.
Three, two, one.
All right, let's bring it up. Jog it out, shake it up. Good job. Those were some tricky ones. Lots of full body stuff on them. Floor with the Superman and the plank. So, fun stuff. Jog or march, whatever you need to do. Good job, keep it up.
Three, two, one.
Squats again. So when you pop up, squeeze those glutes. Make sure you do a full range of motion. All the way down, all the way up. So we're halfway done already. We've done all the moves. So we'll cycle back through.
Three, two, one, go.
Give me those arm circles. You can kick your feet right here. Or you can add a little hop. Whatever you want. You may have a really high heart rate right now, so you might want to kick, or if you want a little extra challenge. Good job.
Three
circles.
Two, one, go.
Okay, tricep squeeze. Right back here. Arms are together. Abs are in.
Halfway there.
Tight, tight, tight. We're working these babies today.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, give me that grapevine with a knee lift. Create some air for yourself. Have some fun. If you want to get fancy with the great times, get fancy. Gonna do some hammer curls next with our weights.
Three, two, one.
All right, grab your weights. Hammer curl. Remember, this is how your hands should be, right here. Bring up to your shoulders. Elbows are tucked in at your waist. Straight up.
Halfway there.
Good job. Diana's on this morning. Awesome. Good morning.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, inchworm. So remember, you can just bend over and touch your toes and stand back up if you'd like, which is right here, or walk it out to a plank and then walk it back. Stand all the way up. Just do as many as you can.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, grab one weight, put that tricep one bit behind. Lift straight up. Coming in. You see some triceps going up. Go, go, go. Work the back of that arm that drives us crazy.
Three, two, one, rest.
All right, go three.
Three, two, one, go.
Squats. Now, you might be getting tired at this point. Don't get sloppy. It's better to go slow with good quality than fast and sloppy. Squeeze at the top.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, we're gonna duck, punch. Duck your punch, punch him back. Really scoop in the middle. Use those legs. Strong arms.
Halfway there.
Good job.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, crisscross. Those arms. Give me a standing crunch. Arms all the way down, all the way up.
Halfway there.
Good job. Keep it going.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, gonna lunge to the side. Bring your arms out and over. Lunge. Push off with that bent leg. Take it back. Booty back, booty back. You want to save the knees. I see hands flying from here. Woo!
Three, two, one, go.
All right, let's take it to the floor. Superman. On your belly. Lift everything up, squeeze your butt, relax it down. Back up.
Halfway there.
Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. You are flying in the air.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, roll it over. Let's do leg lowers. Hands underneath your butt. Head is on the mat. Bring it all the way up. Bring it down. Up. Just before they touch the floor, pull them right back.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, crunches from here. Straight up, knees are up. Look straight up at the ceiling. Don't pull on the back of your neck. Work in that lower abdomen.
Halfway there.
Good job. Keep it up, girls. Keep crunching. We're almost to the end.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, plank. You can be on your elbows, you can be on your hands. If you need to be on your knees, you can plank right here. So whatever works for you.
Halfway there.
Hold it. Maybe a little shaky.
Three, two, one.
All right, now from here, just lay down, put your left arm out in front of you. Your right hand is right by your bust. Lift, lift. So use that hand to push you up. That works for back of your tricep. Good job, this is tough. All right, switch. Switch sides. So your right arm is out underneath. The hand is right up near your chest, almost touching. Run those obliques. Good job.
Woo! 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, bring it up. Oh, let's march it out. March, march, march. Hold on 1 second. Keep marching, keep marching. It's so dark in here. People do the recording, they can't see anything.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right, give me some squats. So make these a little slower, but really squeeze at the top. So we're pulling down. Don't go for a speed squat. Go for an effective squat. All the way down, squeeze.
Up. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, deep breath. You made it. It's time to stretch. So we did 52 moves, all in 30-second intervals.
Halfway there.
I feel fatigued all over. I don't know about you. But that was good. Deep breath. Just kind of cooling it down.
1, go.
All right, let's bring that arm across. I'm kind of sitting in a half squat here. That shoulder down. So it's funny when I make up these routines, switch arms. I haven't done the workout, so until I do it, I'm like, oh. Gosh, that's really hard. Or, you know, oh, that was too many legs, or
three,
not enough on the
two,
floor.
One,
but
go.
This was a challenge, so it's good. No matter what pace you're going at, I hope it was a challenge.
Halfway there.
All right, switch elbows.
Three, 2, 1, go.
All right, take it straight up. Take it over, stretch that right side. Hold that there. Get rid of my little notification here on my Zoom. All right, switch sides. Left arm up. Stretch.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, bring those arms behind. Stretch. Just as soon as you feel tightness, hold it right there. A little higher, feel free to. Just don't hurt yourself.
Halfway there.
All right, straight up. Take some deep breaths. Don't hold your breath when you stretch.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hands. Fingers are wide. Think about you're trying to touch your middle fingers to the walls. Just really lengthen that. Hold this here. Now pull it back just a little bit. So you're kind of squeezing your shoulder blades together.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right, just give me a side lunge here. Stretch this left inner thigh. So by stretching, you increase your muscle gaining ability by 19 to 20%. Switch. Makes you more flexible. You can work harder, faster, heavier weights, the stronger you get. So don't ever skip out on stretching.
3, 2, 1,
in front of you.
Stretch the back of your hamstrings. You should be able to see your hands out of the corner of your eye, so don't have your shoulders too far back. Feel that stretch.
3, 2, 1, rest.
All right, let's take it to the floor. Are your feet in?
3, 2, 1, go.
Good job. Push down on the knees if you want to. Pull those feet in wherever you can get them. If you're out here, that's okay. As long as you feel it, you're stretching.
Halfway there.
Put your right foot out in front of you. Reach down, touch your right toe.
Three, two, one, go.
Switch legs. Reach down and stretch. These are all stretches you can do standing up as well. You're just bending over to your toe. All right, give me both feet out in front. Reach forward, hold it over.
3, 2, 1, go.
Now on your back, it's our last one. Tuck your knees in. Try to let your hips relax, but use your arm strength to pull your knees into your chest. Try not to tighten up your hips. Try to relax that.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, that was it. We made it all the way through. I'm gonna stop my person here. Way to go, girls. Oh my gosh, you guys did awesome. So this recorded, I'll post it in the group. You know, if you miss a Monday or you want to work out later on this week, you can always go back to the Facebook group and snag this for later. So I'm going to stop the recording right here.